Welcome back to Showstopper Production Mania Live. Up next, we've got number 610 Princess Production from Highland Village, Texas.
Once upon a time in a land far away, lived a vain, evil queen, and every day she would say,
"Mirror, mirror, on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?"
"You, my queen, are flawless, it's true, but there is another more flawless than you. Skin white as snow, hair black as night, lips red as a rose, her name is Snow White."
Hi-ho!
I'm the heiress, and I'm still in the royal business. I can hold it down with my rabbits, squirrels, and pigeons. I'm so fancy, you can call me Snow. They all know my name. Watch me go.
It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yeah. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, "Spells, Ursula, please," and I help them. Yes, I do.
It's snow, snow, strutting in the sand. Hi ho, ho, fairest in the land. Give me 2, 3, 7 little men with my girls Cindy, Ariel, and Jocelyn. Oh,
carpets were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop, 'cause we're so high. Let's do this one more time.
I came into it. Bimbidi bobbidi bip bobbin bobbin. Cindy ain't gonna be up in here sweeping and mopping. Step's sister said, "Darling, destiny is calling, but don't take me to the ball if the prince ain't gonna be balling. If the shoe fit, next time glue it on. Fairy godmother, can you get your girl a Louboutin and make it out of glass, 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 glass,
glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass,
glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass, glass. Something tells me you know how to save me. I've been feeling real low. Oh, I need you to come and rescue me.
Spots. Six. Fish.
Figaro.
Wishes.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Captain Hook County Jail in their rendition of the Spellblock Tango.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Some guys just can't hold their apple juice.
And then he ran into my tentacles. He ran into my tentacles 8 times.
I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
It's a fact. I'm perfectly evil. I'm getting good at being bad. I'm at my best when driving people mad. I'm getting good at being bad. I'm not happy till I'm making someone sad. Oh, those goody two-shoes strive to be their best. When I wake up, what do I think of first? I'm imagining the ways that I can become my worst.